Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to add or enable Internet Explorer on Windows 10. Type Control Panel in Windows search bar. Click Control Panel. Click Program and Features. Click Turn Windows Features On or Off. Check Internet Explorer. Click OK. Click Restart now. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.